The inspiration for this film is the Four Seasons. It runs as a continuous loop and begins with the entire 56 screen stage being filled with a diamond, glinting and turning. The diamond represents one of the most abundant minerals on the earth and one of the most valuable and beautiful minerals there. We slowly realize that the diamond is turning and scaling down to reveal a whole chorus line of diamonds tumbling in free fall. Between each diamond, we see seven brooches composed of 200 diamonds each. The scene is deep galactic space, and as we move through, we see an aurora of colour and zodiac constellations beginning to draw, with lines continuing the stars. Comets pass, and there is a rain of diamonds flashing in a blue space. A drawn line gestures through the space with the sleeping buds of winter. Now we are on a glass star bridge, and two grey wolves run on to meet each other in the center of the stage. They revolve around each other, greeting each other, and they wait. Alongside them, in the background, we see a winter scene slowly building. Scenes of trees forming in drawn animations begin to pile, begin to stick together, begin to coalesce until the entire stage is filled with a winter scene. And we see a pack of wolves gathering at the entrance to a great birch wood. They collect and they run off together towards the right into falling snow. Huge snowflakes turn and drift through the space until one fills the stage and we see bare branches forming and then red and white berries covering the branches in heavy snow. The scene gives way to the beginning of spring and the blossoms are filling the stage. And the spring ripens into green foliage. Butterflies dart in and out of the leaves and a great branch of red maples spans across the entire screen. And in the background we glimpse the music of Maple Leaf Rag by Scott Joplin. And now we are in a sky full of umbrella seeds drifting in a warm breeze. Dandelions in full bloom scale down to form a line that follows the life cycle of a full bloom to puffball. Puffballs explode everywhere, with the seeds drifting and magnifying as they tumble through the summer sky. A veined leaf begins to fill the entire world, and green leaves float and fall until the gathering of diverse leaves begins to assemble in the scene, scaling gradually down to become individual leaves carrying fruit. We gather the fruit into medallions that turn against the cascade of green vegetables falling. these circles of flute anticipate a break into the bursting world of freestyle Coca-Cola. The break leads to a fall sequence where bald eagles fly in a sky that is split between night and day. Eagle feathers wheel and roll through the space, alongside with leaves falling and feathers spinning. Eagles fly to the center. One comes around to the center and banks around and flies straight out through the center screen, filling the entire stage. And the whole world is changed. Four medallions gather, each representing the four elements: fire, air, earth, and water. They come center stage and move in and out of each other. And then slowly, the sun from the left and the moon from the right approach each other and meet in the center and coalesce in a diamond eclipse. The diamond eclipse bursts and the diamond begins to fill the entire screen, glinting and slowly turning, and we are inside the diamond and we are back full circle. Beginning of the film.